Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
Ever since the news of Sridevi's death broke out, the media has been feeding us with information and tidbits related to the death. Each conspiracy has been clearly highlighted, and now that her mortal remains have landed in India, the media is still showing no restraint. Now seeing this, a lot of celebrities are quite disappointed. In fact, Anupam Kher, who was a good friend of Sridevi and had worked with her in films like Lamhe, slammed the media by tweeting, "If you have to sell, then sell news, not your conscience." Film star Ritesh Deshmukh too was quite miffed and tweeted in frustration, "It's a bloody circus. Some of the TV channels have dug new lows for themselves. Let's give Sridevi ji and her family the dignity and respect they deserve." So what do you have to say about these miffed reactions regarding the media? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.